on page 3, you talk about the benefit take-up campaign on rent supplement,
yes,
newly extended rent supplement scheme. You said there's very low uptake in it because not many people were aware that they may qualify under the new criteria. So there was a huge amount of schemes and supports and assistance being carried out across various different departments. Was this just one that was missed out on, do you think? And what lessons are to be learned from that?